Don't trust no chicken messing with your dog. That law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog. That law. I'm a street, so it's the law. If you broke, that should be against the law. What it do, YouTube? Welcome back to Double G TV. This your man, Reggie. Today, we're going to be doing a Finish the Lyric Challenge. I got two special guests. I got my man, J-Mac, and my man, Dirty, in the building with me. The rules are, it's going to play the song. You got 10 seconds afterwards to finish the lyrics. So today, we're going to start off with my man, J-Mac.
I'm going first. Let's see.
Shutting it down, good Lord. Got them open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground. Got game by the town.
I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know. I know the hook of this song.
Each and every day ain't true. Play away.
Hey. Show it.
Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away.
You're taking me higher. Oh man, I like this song. That's it, dude. It's a sweet fantasy, baby. You're taking me higher. Oh man, I don't know, but
you're taking me higher. Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
No, it's a sweet fantasy, baby, and then it's a you're taking me higher. Yeah, I think that's the next word.
Let's see.
I think I misheard the song. You ready, Dirty?
Yeah, it's on you.
So we can hit the pot.
Tonight? Oh, it's alright.
Shoot. Oh, man. Let me see.
Oh, it's alright. Oh, this is my favorite song.
And it's your turn.
You should get it. And it's on you. Man, do I? But see, I be only singing the hook, though.
That was gonna play,
man. Nah, no, you ain't playing it, man. Do you remember the time?
We were young and innocent. Hey, no, I got it, bro.
No, but you gotta say more than just we were young and innocent.
Yeah, bro, that's I bet you that's what it is.
I understand that, but you didn't finish the lyrics.
That is the
okay. So
let's see. Go ahead.
No,
we stayed on the. Oh no! Let's get it. Wait, who's it on?
It's on you.
It's on me?
Really, nigga?
No, you just got the last one wrong, didn't you? But okay. Go ahead, it's in the video. Go ahead, you like Biggie Smalls?
Nah.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine.
So Pepper.
Is it on me or is it on you?
I'm sorry.
He just needs you in the air. My bad on that. I guess we both really like that song, so yeah.
This ain't gonna see the cutting room floor. Right, I thought you were right.
Let me hear you.
Well, if you do that's OPP and you're not down with it, but if you don't, here's your membership. Get out with OPP.
Yeah, you know me.
Get out with OPP.
Yeah, you know me.
Get out with OPP. Yeah, you know me. Sabrina, what, let's party.
Get out with OPP.
Oh,
yeah, you know me.
Get
out with OPP.
Every last
home. Bam! From the gate now.
Cash fools, everything around me.
$100 bill, y'all. Dollar bill, y'all. One of them. Go ahead.
Get the money. Dollar bill, yo. Cash fools, everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, yo.
Get the money. Dollar bill, y'all.
Cash money records taking over for the 99 and the 2000. Girl, you're working with some bag, yeah. This bag, yeah. Make it worth it, spend this cash, yeah. This last, yeah. Girl, pound.
Damn!
With the pants, they mad, you could ride in the jag, with that, you could smoke a fire bag, aggressive, got money, I can...
Mama said knock you out.
Appreciate that assist, man.
Halfway.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Nah.
I'm sorry, man. I'm gonna knock you out. I think this was like 1990, man. I was like this all the time.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smog. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog.
Damn. That's my shit. Today was a good day. It was a good day.
See what it is?
Yeah.
I got my grub on, but didn't pig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope.
Damn. They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
Hit the east side. I could've got that part.
16 in the and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
If you like watching this challenge, make sure you smash that like button, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that bell for notifications. This your boy Reggie, and we out.
Don't try no chicken messing with your dog, dead low. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, dead low. I'm a street, so it's the law. If you broke, that should be against the law.